what time it is, man. It's fight week. It's in the gym. Get a little couple more days of sparring, and time to go to work. Go bring that national title back home with me. It's your boy Raheem Gonzalez. By a national championship, baby. Yeah, get it.
I'm Freddie Rojas, you know, number one in the country right now. I'm going to Utah and regain my spot. So.
All right, and how's the training camp been going?
It's going good. It's going to be actually a really hard training camp. Me and my partner James, we're going to go kill, so we're hungry.
All right, so that's what? The ninth next week,
yeah,
right?
Ninth, yeah, no, it starts the third and ends the ninth. So next week.
Right now, you on the USA team, correct, right now? How does it feel out of all the fighters in the world trying to make that team? How does it feel to really actually make that team?
Man, I'm telling you, it feels really good. I'm not going to lie, it feels really good. And knowing that how much sacrifice you put into sport and how much time you spend in the gym and knowing that you made it to the top, that's something really big. So, I mean, that's something I'm really proud of myself to say.
And then how long you been boxing?
Boxing for 9 years. No, 9 years so far now.
9 years.
Yeah.
Okay. And how many fights you have in those 9 years?
72 fights now.
So 72 fights.
One of my goals is to bring gold and bring it back to my father. So that's something.
You want to shout out to your dad right now?
Yeah. My dad, Freddie Rojas, is something. He's been dreaming of me to bring when I was little. That's one of my biggest dreams to get back to him. So.
Alright, so we wish you all the luck in the world. Alright, we'll be following you. You got any kind of Instagram, Facebook, social media?
Instagram, Champion for Life. 123, you got me right there. Facebook, Freddie Rojas.
Alright, congratulations, man. Good luck to you. Alright, look, this my man right here. We're in the gym every day. He's a nice kid. He's camera shy. But he got some big things going on. Go ahead. Tell him what's going on.
Right now we're training for the USA Nationals Elite. You know, the best of the best. What can I say?
So how training been going?
Man, putting that hard work. That's the only way to go.
Putting that hard
if
work.
You're tired, you ain't working, you know?
You know, that's right. Now, how long you been boxing?
Since I was like 8.
And how old are you now?
19.
18 years old. So that's a good 10 years. How many coming to fights you got in those 10 years?
Well, I'm trying to go for the 2020 Olympics, so.
That's it.
Yeah.
You focus. That's it. Alright, so what's your Instagram? Any kind of social media? You do anything like that?
You can follow me on James E. Browning on Instagram.
Alright, so we wish you all the luck in the world. Y'all will be seeing them down there in Utah. Go USA.